everybody having a laugh.
All of a sudden, John's head would pop up behind his easel. The nostrils would start flaring, laughing like a hyena or leaping about in total hysteria. I think he bottled everything inside. It was very sad. Cynthia was a very, very serious worker. Then one day she said to me, "Do you know who I'm going out with? John Lennon." "Sin, what do you see in him?" She said, "Oh, I see a lot in him."
I mean, it's just a fact that that's what makes you what you are, childhood.